3 TD passes, leads BYU over San Jose State 41-20. Provo, Utah, AP, Tanner Mangum threw for 283 yards and 3 touchdowns as BYU rolled to a 41-20 victory over San Jose State on Saturday. BYU, 2-7, snapped a 7-game losing streak. Mangum connected on scoring throws to Micah Simon and Matt Bushman to cap the Cougars' first 2 drives. KJ Hall ran for 112 yards, including a 75-yard touchdown. Squally Canada added a 9-yard touchdown run, and Mangum's 41-yard TD pass to Simon stretched BYU's lead to 38-6 seconds into the fourth quarter. Mondale Aaron, San Jose State's freshman quarterback, was 25 of 39 passing for 198 yards. He threw a pair of touchdown passes late in the game. Tyler Nevins, also a freshman, ran for 112 yards on 26 carries. San Jose State, 1-8, fumbled the ball 4 times, including on its first play from scrimmage, and Aaron threw a second quarter interception. More AP College Football, http://collegeoffootball.ap.org and http://www.twitter.com/AP_TOP25.